Hello students, myself Aishwarya, teacher of Seth Vidya Mandir English High School, teaching in Standard 3rd. Today I am going to teach chapter number 12 of EVS, Our Need for Food. So children, can you tell? The girl in this picture had become very thin and weak during her illness. After a few days, she recovered and became fit and healthy again. So what helped her to recover? Can you all tell me? Why do we feel hungry? So our body must function properly. That is why we need food. We all eat food, right? Food helps our body to grow. It helps to repair the wear and tear of your body. Wear and tear means whatever damage is caused to your body, it helps to repair it by eating food. It also gives us strength. We need to work. So children, what will happen if we don't get enough food? What will happen? We feel tired. Yes, we feel tired. Our vigor is lost. Vigor means strength. Our strength is lost. So when we work a lot, what happens? Our body feels fatigue. Fatigue means tired. So when we work a lot, our body feels tired. It makes us very hungry. So at such time when we feel hungry, if we eat a little food also, we will feel better. So like us, all the living things in the environment need food. So children, now we will see some new terms. Oil cake. What is oil cake? The fibrous part that is left extracting oil from seeds such as groundnut, sesame or cotton seed is pressed into slabs. This is called oil cake. What is oil cake? In oil cake in Hindi it is called as khali. So the fibrous part that is left extracting oil from seed such as groundnut, sesame or cotton seed is pressed into slabs. This is called oil cake. What is amben? A fermented mixture of oil cake, jaggery and coarse particles of grain mixed in water and used as animal feed. A fermented mixture of oil cake and coarse particles of grain mixed in water and used as animal feed. It is called amben. All living things need food, but all living things do not eat the same kind of food. People who keep cattle feed them grass and hay and also oil cake and amben. Goats and sheep eat the leaves of various kinds of shrubs besides eating grass.
cats love to drink milk, but they like mice just as much. They also hunt and eat birds such as sparrows, doves, and pigeons. Dogs may eat chapatis or bhakris, but they prefer to eat meat. People who keep dogs or cats give them meat and fish. In forest, animals like the deer, bison, eat various kinds of green grass and leaves. If there are crops growing in fields, these animals finish off those crops too. Wild animals like the tiger and lion live in deep jungles. They hunt other animals and eat their flesh. Usually, these animals do not hunt in human settlements. But sometimes when they are starved means hungry, they are forced to enter nearby villages. Then they kill and carry away cattle. Many times foxes enter human settlements, but they are not strong as tigers. They cannot kill cattle. They are mostly content with stealing fowl.